his opponent.
And here comes Dr. Death Steve Williams. He just saw a huge score to settle between Al Snow, Hardcore Holly, and Dr. Death tomorrow night, Sunday Night Heat, live at 7 o'clock on USA. Dr. Death beats Al Snow and Hardcore Holly in a triple threat hardcore title match.
All right, Michael, you can sit down now. JR's getting into the ring. You can sit down now.
Dr. Death, Steve Williams, four-time collegiate All-American wrestler, brought to the World Wrestling Federation by Jim Ross. Knowing Jim for a long time. Here's Tiger Ali Singh now, hammering away on Dr. Death, Steve Williams. And just a reminder to all you kids out there, these guys are trained professionals. Do not try these maneuvers at home. They can be extremely dangerous. And Tiger Ali Singh hammers away on Dr. Death. Also on Sunday Night Heat tomorrow night, The Rock in action. And we understand that the new tag team champions, X-Pac and Kane, may have a challenge directed their way from not only the former champ, Jeff Jarrett and Owen Hart, but the New Age Outlaws.
That's right, Michael, and you've got a very interesting situation there because, let's face it, X-Pac and the Outlaws are friends, but business is business, and the Outlaws still claim to be the best tag team in the WWF.
Dr. Death Steve Williams just dropped Tiger Ali Singh on his head on the top rope.
Why don't we see if JR wants to come over here and do a little color with us?
Dr. Death Steve Williams with Tiger Ali Singh in the corner.
Every time I bring up JR's name, you don't comment.
I have no comment
on
Jim Ross.
Are you still suffering trauma? Get over it, baby.
I have no comment on Jim Ross
at
this time. As Dr. Death now with a chop to the chest of Tiger Ali Singh.
Oh!
Dr. Death Steve Williams brought to the World Wrestling Federation by JR.
What is he, an eight-time collegiate All-American or something?
Four-time.
Four-time, baby.
Nobody home. Tiger Ali Singh rolls him over. Could be a huge upset here. That's two and a kick out. By Dr. Death.
Hey,
let's
face
hand.
It. That's right. And let's face it, Michael. Dr. Death is a lot of things, but he's no speed demon in that ring.
Here's a cover now. Hook of the leg and a kick out after two. Tremendous athlete, Dr. Death. Tiger's in trouble here.
Oh, here it is, baby. Here it is.
Doc went for the belly-to-back suplex, and now an elbow by Tiger Ali Singh as he battles out of it.
We saw what happened this past week on Raw when Holly and Snow got
the cover
the suplex.
Shoulder up. Al Snow, hardcore
look at that,
Holly,
J-O,
Dr.
Huh?
Death.
Look at that, look at that. Look at that hat here.
And look at Williams now. Tiger's in trouble. Counter. Good counter by Tiger Ali Singh off the rope. What a slam by Dr. Death.
It's
hook of the leg.
It's
there's
over.
Two and a kick out.
Well, thus far, Tiger's holding his own in this match, but he better stay away from that suplex, Michael. That's all I got to
say.
Uh-oh,
look out. Setting him up. Here is the Oklahoma Stampede. This one's over. Hook of the leg. Dr. Death takes up the win. Death embraces Jim Ross, picks up a big win over Tiger Ali Singh, and let's take another look at the Oklahoma Stampede.
He's impressive, man. This guy is a house of muscle, Dr. Death. Look at the punishment to Tiger.
Drilled him through the mat as Dr. Death picks up the victory. Folks, still to come here tonight on WWF New York. A look at how X-Pac and Kane became the new tag team champs.
Plus, Public Enemy tries to get their first win here in the WWF, and they still have the cards stacked against them.
But when we come back, a look back at Raw, and how Vince's protection of Stephanie from The Undertaker to reveal a new follower. All that coming up next on New York.